So today's day trip, I'm at Altun Ha in Belize. It's one of the Mayan ruins, and I am exploring. Right now I'm standing in the ceremonial area. This is where they would do their ceremony. So I want to give you a good little 360 of the area. We're about to go do some more. You can see in the background over there some more. You can see some wall over here. So we're going to go tour. So Belize is a lot of history here. We're going to explore it. And I'm inviting you to come along with me on this exploration.
Thank you.
So we made it to the top of the Sun God Temple, giving you a 360 view. Beautiful day out here. It's a great workout to get up here though. So if you have not been doing your Zumba, your step, your yoga, you're gonna get it all today. And they said vacation is relaxing. This was not relaxing. It was a work, but it's worth it. Hey folks, welcome back. It's the Jamaican Travel again. I'm with Kamal.
Kamal.
I'm messing up names. You know me. I'm not good with names, but I'm good with face. And today, he's our tour guide here at the
Altun Ha Ruin.
So we're at the Altun Ha Ruin in Belize, just right outside Belize City. And I wanted to give you a little tour from up here, what we're seeing. Man, it's a beautiful day. We're meeting all kind of amazing people, doing their thing, just checking it out. You see, even if you're on a cruise, you can still get out to the city, meet some folks, you know, it's so amazing. Don't just do the reservation thing and do the all exclusive, because all you're getting is the same thing you get where you come from in your room. But when you get out here on the tour, you get some workouts. You get free Zumba, free steps, free aerobics,
and
free yoga. And you get, you get your money's worth. So if you're in Belize, definitely come check this place out, man. We're having a great time. Again, the Jamaican Traveler is saying, much love travel, because if you don't do it, somebody will, and you know who that is, me.
So we are in the Sun God Temple, and we're getting ready to get back now. Man, we're having a great time. We meet some great people up here. We meet a gentleman who's a blogger, hanging from Mr. Cooper in Central Texas. And then we're about to head back down. And I'm telling you, if you think going on vacation is all fun and relax, no, it's a workout. You gotta get your steps in, you gotta get your Zumba in, you gotta get your aerobics in. You gotta get your yoga in. Just to get to see all of this. See the steps?